अस्सलाम वालेकुम ऑल माय व्यूअर्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट अ ग्रामर। व्हाट इज ग्रामर इन लैंग्वेज? कीप इन योर माइंड दैट ऑल लैंग्वेजेस हैव ग्रामर एंड इट इज़ इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर लर्निंग लैंग्वेज। व्हेन वी लर्न एनी लैंग्वेज इन द वर्ल्ड फॉर आर ओन यूज, so we have to just first learn about the grammar, about its structure, about its rules. So let's get started about the definition of grammar and the term of grammar. This is a term derived from the three different words. Three different words mean three different languages are used in this part. In three different languages grammar has mentioned in three different other with the three different other names. Grammar in French we say grammaire, grammar in Latin language we say grammatical, and last one, grammar in Greek language we say grammaticus. So the meaning of all these is same, and that is written letters. You all know letters are 26, alphabets are 26. So when we combine it, when we arrange it, and then we see the exact clear and unique meaning and perfect meaning, that one letter or alphabet combination gives a structure, and structure gives a grammar, rules, regulation. Because with the help of rules, regulations of grammar, we make a structure of all sentences, of all tenses. Look, definition: the system of rules that show how our thoughts can be expressed. The system of rules, the rules, regulations which we have to know about the grammar, that show how our thoughts can be expressed. Our thoughts can be expressed by a language. Language can be corrected by a grammar, and grammar is based on rules and regulation. So this one was a time and succinct definition and clarification about grammar. Now we will go through about the parts of speech. Parts of speech has three words: parts, of, and speech. Parts means sections in English, and speech means conversation. So the parts of speech means here sections of conversation. Definition is, it is the classification of words that form our speech. When we say something about anything, about any topic, we start with the subject and then we add verb and then we add object. It means we are clarifying all rules, regulation, and we are following the rules, regulation of parts of speech. And parts of speech is the focal, basic, first part of the grammar. So this one was a succinct video for all of you. Hope you all understood my lecture. Inshallah, next time I will clarify the types of parts of speech. So it is enough for today. Inshallah, next time I will come with the parts of speech, with the types of parts of speech. Allah Hafiz everyone. If you like my channel, if you like my videos, kindly subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more my brilliant videos, because it will make you influenced and it will make you in better in language, in English language. So it is crucial for all of you. Allah Hafiz everyone.